What's your surname?
My surname is Fan.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old. And you?
21. Alright. So here is your copy. We get two pictures, almost the same. And I am going to describe my picture, and then you're going to compare it, okay? Alright, so in my picture, the red rocket has two yellow stripes.
But in my picture, the red rocket is empty.
In my picture, there are three rocks on the planet.
But in my picture, there are two
rocks.
Rocks in the planet.
On the planet, alright. In my picture, there are five stars in the sky.
But in my picture, there are six stars on the sky.
In my picture, the video camera is red.
The video camera is red.
Oh, mine's blue. In my picture, the sun is small and far away.
But in my picture, the sun is near, so it's bigger.
Well done. All right, that's the end of that part. Now, for the next part, we are going to talk about David and Helen's holiday. So, here's David's, here's mine. So, I will ask you some questions about David's holiday,
okay.
And then after that, you can ask me questions about Helen's holiday. Where did David go on holiday?
On holiday, David went to the mountains.
Was the weather good?
No, it was windy.
How long did he stay there?
He stayed there for 10 days.
What did he do there?
He was cycling.
Who did he go with?
He went with school friends.
Alright, good. Now can you please ask me about Helen's holiday?
Why did Helen go on holiday?
Helen went to the sea.
What the weather?
Was the weather good?
Was the weather good?
Yes, it was sunny.
How long did she stay there?
She stayed for 2 weeks.
What did she do?
She went swimming.
Who did she go with?
She went with her family. Alright, well done. So that's the end of that part. The next part, part 3, is a picture story where we will describe what's happening, okay? So in the first picture, Mrs. Brown arrives by bus in the city. She gets off the bus, but she forgot her handbag. What, can you tell me what's happening in picture number 2?
In picture 2, but she forgot her handbag. So she changed the yellow bus.
Okay, so she chased the yellow bus, but did she catch it?
Because it was
too
fast.
It was too fast, right? Good. So then, after that, in the next picture, she went somewhere. Where did she go?
She went to police station.
Good.
And she asked the policeman about her big handbag.
Did he have it?
No.
He didn't have it. Good. Alright, so in the next picture, what's happening?
And she returned home unhappy.
And unhappy, good. And when she got home, what was there?
But
Okay.
When she arrived home, the maid from the birth was waiting for her to leave her the big handbag.
Very good. So was it a good ending or a bad ending? It's good, right? Good. Alright. So well done. That's the end of part 3. Now the last part is part 4. Let's have a look. We have 4 or 5 questions, okay? So, what's the weather like today?
The weather today is very funny.
Funny?
In the morning is sunny, but in the evening is very rainy.
Very rainy, good. What was the weather like yesterday?
Yesterday it was sunny too.
What will the weather be like tomorrow?
I think
have a guess. Doesn't matter. I think it will.
It will sunny.
Be sunny? Alright. What will you do on a sunny day? What do you do on a sunny day?
I will swim in the pool.
And what do you do when it's raining?
It was.
What would you do if it's raining?
I will